Hi, this is AJ Audits. I am at Parker European headquarters. This is an engineering firm. Exactly what they do, I'm not 100% sure. I always thought it was making the Parker pens. This is a modern building. As you can see, reception is up there. Yeah, this is their reception. Not wheelchair friendly, but they do have disabled access through the rear. They have their flags at half mast in respect to the Queen's passing, which I've noticed everybody seems to be doing. That is another building, although it's built onto the Parker site. That is actually up for let. It is part of the Parker Group. I don't know if they're still in business or what. I think they're letting out part of their offices. Parker Hannington Corporation. So what I'll do is I'll try and get to reception and see if anyone's available. If not, I would see if someone would talk to me on camera. I'm not sure if the whole building is up for let or it's just that one bit. But by the looks of it, it's just that one section. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a sign inside saying, "Together we can," which is Parker, which is inside the reception area. I'm going to see if I can get access, and I will get back to you as soon as I can. I've been into reception, and I have noticed around the back where it is accessible, they do have electric car charge points, two vehicles. I've spoken to one of the managers here. Technically, they're not allowed to talk too much about the company, but I have to go through their head office, which is in Cleveland, Ohio, in America. What I will do, I will email them and see if I can arrange a meeting with someone from here. I've also found out that they will be moving from this site in the near future. Exactly when, I do not know. This is AJ Audit at Parker Hannifin Group in Hemel Hempstead, signing out.